President of the Republic of Azerbaijan Ilham Aliyev has today attended the opening of the Flag Museum in Gakh district. The construction of the museum started in 2016. The complex occupies a total area of 3 hectares. The national flag of the Republic of Azerbaijan flies on a 62 meters high flagpole. The modern lighting system was installed and green areas were laid out here. The museum, which covers a total area of 730 square meters, is located in the territory of the flag square.